Jesus' name.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, still right here. Bali le, are you by right there with Bali le ye we so? And honestly, my guests are in the house already, and they came as couple. Ladies and gentlemen, make welcome my brother from another mother. He has been a family, a very, very wonderful family, to the family of Jordan FM. Mr. Dayo Cetro. Mr. Dayo, good afternoon to you, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
Hello, sir. Are you there?
I'm very well here,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah. You're welcome. You're welcome. Kindly introduce yourself to our people, our listeners.
Okay. Usually, I introduce myself as, this is Dayo Cetro, the most handsome, yekable, Africanicious, outstanding pepperoni husband.
Hey! is that the way you introduce him to a mother?
Eh? Yes.
Okay, indeed, you know your husband is handsome, right? You know, I'm glad having you in the house this afternoon. It's been a while. You should have been here since last year, but for the pandemic and all that. And we do receive your gift the first week. As in, was it on Christmas Day? It was on Christmas Day.
Yes.
We do receive your gift, and we appreciate so much. Okay, can you tell us about your outfit, some of these things you do, how you became an entrepreneur, how everything all started for you? I believe you've done 9-to-5 job before.
Very well.
Right?
Very well,
okay. Well. What made you stop?
Okay. To start with, I'm an economic statistician.
Okay.
And best graduating in my set.
Okay.
Afterward, I proceeded to work in like three different banks. I was spanning from HR.
You were a former banker.
Yes. But I said to myself that at age 35, I must resign into my own stuff.
Okay.
So I retired at 35 into my private business, which we have fashion, designing, we have media, when we talk of media, photography and video shoot and likes. So that's partly what we have series of stuff we're doing. That's partly what we're doing before, I think last year, we started working 2 years ago. It started with passion all the way from school. I read some books that just scattered my system. Books like The Richest Man in Babylon,
okay.
Books like Rich Dad, Poor Dad.
Poor Dad, so that's very popular.
I just said to myself, I'm not going to settle for working for others for long.
Okay.
And I planned my wife into it. She never worked for anybody. I just told her, sit down, go and learn this.
You employed her.
Yes.
You are paying Madame salary.
So in the long run, I think something happened the first time we met.
Yeah.
We have this passion. We just want to help African youth out of this poverty mentality of just everybody keeping to 9-to-5. Jobs. So that was when we set up the program, African Fashion and Food
Expo.
It was totally funded by us. Nobody gave us any dime. We sold our property to ensure that just
wow.
to propel people's
Are you stocks. Kidding me?
Yes, we did. We sold our property to ensure we did that.
That's sure you had in first act.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes. So that was where we met at first.
Yeah.
And through that program, we're able to showcase the work of beautiful African youths to the world. Ever since, this has been our passion until last year when we lost our baby girl.
Wow. Well, sorry about that.
During the
long- How old was she?
She was just 2+.
Jesus.
So
sorry about that.
So when we lost her, we promised her that we are going to sow ourselves into helping other youths. We don't want people to go into true pains of losing one or not being able to take care of their children. Likes. So that's where the foundation thing came up. So we set up the Cetro's Foundation.
Cetro Foundation.
Yeah.
Now, so we now have Cetro Foundation.
Yes.
So how has Cetro Foundation been able to help lives or contribute to the society?
Anytime we sit down and we talk about Cetro's Foundation, it gives us life. We see our baby in the life we are transforming.
Mm-hmm.
Because presently, although we planned empowering African youths about 8,000
okay.
per quarter,
right. Yeah.
But presently we've been able to do over, let me say, between the region of 30.
Hmm.
And we are so glad because we are not just one of those foundations that put money into people's hands.
Hmm.
We ask you, what do you want to learn? Once you identify what you want to learn, you go and look for where you want to learn. Anywhere. It's not just in Nigeria, across Africa.
Paid for.
So we'll pay for your training.
Wow.
And when we discover that you are serious, because we follow you up, you must give us a video update of what you are doing there
okay.
after the training. During the training, when we see that you are serious, we buy you your machines. Okay, so we got him this. Okay. This one is 20,000 naira. Then we got
a circular plus by power plus.
Jigsaw.
Okay. Then the last two we got in.
Andrew Grinder.
What we just did was to get the most expensive tools for him. Because of we are just trying to manage the fund we have with us, so we couldn't buy everything. We've gotten him a gen, a 5 kVA gen. Though that one was a second hand or fairly used, but it's in perfect condition. So we got him all these ones brand new, so that he can really have a good start as a carpenter.
If you are in fashion, we bet you fashion machine. If you are carpentry, plumbing, whatever. So okay, that's what we have been doing now. We've been seeing lives being transformed. Then we picked a project in Makoko.
Okay.
Personal project, because that Makoko story, I need to tell you one day. That was the exact spot.
You can share the story with our people vividly.
Okay. That was the exact spot I planned to go and commit suicide.
Wow.
2 years ago, when all my businesses went off. And I had a series of challenge. That exact spot, not knowing that that was where I'll be assisting youth now. We have over 40 youth in Makoko that we are working with and helping them to find their purpose on earth. We did a celebration for one of a very good carpentry guy in Makoko that set up, he can build a decent on that water ways and
life.
So we did a story on that on our YouTube channel, and before you knew it, we paid for the training of that boy. Because he has been working, there is no means to get his freedom. We paid for his training, we did his freedom for him. The guy was happy, and we have a whole lot.
I'm moved right now, and I believe a whole lot of you listening to us right now, you've been listening to the voice of Mr. Dayo Setro, in case you're just joining us. Now on to Madam. Okay, Madam Setro, talk to me.
Okay, it's a pleasure being here today. Just as I said, I'm Joker Tuluani Setro. It all started when I got wedded to my husband. I read economics, actually, and
we're both economists. Hey, no wonder.
So I thought I was going to be practicing. Although I had a passion for diction, I thought I would be going into just focusing into diction and training people. So at first we started, I had a school, a primary, a nursery school. I started training children. And one thing or the other, I just had to move. Then my husband was so insightful. He was always saying, I wanted to learn fashion. I wanted to do fashion. I wanted to do it. So as I was running the school, I had my baby. Concurrently, I was even learning fashion. And I learned from different sources. I did a lot of things and all the likes. And before you knew it, I became an online fashion instructor. We have our fashion school, www.setrofashionschool.com. We have students from different parts of the world.
I've been following you guys, and I must tell you, all your channels, you know, if it feels as if, you know, I've not been seeing anything. I've been seeing everything. I've been following you back to back, you know, and all the way it's been success. But what motivated you? Yes.
Actually, one good thing is that I saw ahead. Just looking at my wife, I can see ahead of her. I see possibility of when she talks, she's so organized, she's so detailed.
Wow.
And for you to be in fashion, you need to be so organized, you need to be so detailed.
You are toasting this woman.
I'm a thinker. I'm a very in-depth thinker. And when it comes to actualization, I need somebody that is up and running and can keep up. So I found these qualities that I might not have up to 40% of that.
Keeping tabs is more of those qualities.
So she's more like the person managing whatever dream that I bring,
to the table.
To the table and running with it. So that's what has kept us going.
Wow. Wow. Share your YouTube channel with our people.
Our YouTube channel, the one for fashion is Setro Craft Academy. Setro is S-E-T-R-O. Craft, as in normal spelling
of craft.
The one we do, the help to help the youth, the poor people, not those that have money.
The less privileged.
The less privileged. Empowering them is called Setro's Vlog and the Setro's.
Setro's Vlog.
Yeah, we have two channels for that. Setro's Vlog.
V-L-O-G.
Yes, Setro's Vlog. Then the main one for for the development of those youth is the Setro's. T-H-E space.
Okay, now we have a caller. Let's see who we have here. Your name and where you're calling us from, please.
Well, my name is John Chigozie.
Okay, calling from where?
I'm coming from
Okoko. Michael, okay. Any question for Mr. Setro and his wife?
What they say is right. It's very, very nice. I like them.